best friend, and I hate him with dogs.
Teabag.
I was the bass player from 1985 till 1991.
Hold.
Okay.
No such thing.
Some of the best times in my life.
Still doing it.
Crossover wrote this song. I found out like 30 years later that it was actually Kirk that wrote it.
Love you.
It's an interesting picture today. It's on the fucking HA calendar. There's fucking Darryll. He's got a little note that says, fucking ride until the end or something. Just before he fucking crashes, right, man? It's almost like you knew he was gonna crash it. Very fucking bizarre.
I put a guitar in Godzilla's hand when he was 10 years old.
Maybe he didn't know.
Literally.
I was a sick puppy like the rest of you.
Teabag thing, you know, it's different meanings, right?
Yeah.
And I've
got
you're
two
just
and
a British guy.
I've got 2.5 years on the shelf in Kingston, so yeah, it's like I get where that fucking came from. So yeah, but no, it was just always so. So now we renamed it. So Steve, when I was in the band, he renamed me.
We gotta start with the Teabag and just call you Mr. Bag.
Turn around so the lights on you a little bit. Yeah, come on over here. Come on, tell me about it.
You were doing what in the North Sea? No, when I first worked
on a freight ship as an engine oiler. So then I got out of that and then moved back to Toronto and then wound up getting BFG as a bass player.
1985?
That was 1985, yeah.
To 91?
91. And then after that I left and went to Detroit because I got picked up by the Stooges. I toured with Iggy Pop and the Stooges for 2 years. That's the second guitar. In Detroit.
Did you play Young and Nunnas with them?
No. No, Iggy had already left the band at that point, so then it became Dark Carnival. But it was with Ron and Scott Ashton who owned all the roots. And then they both passed away, what, 7, 8 years ago now? But yeah, so I spent that whole time touring with the Stooges.
This is an announcement. This is the last call
for
beer.
And it was, oh shit. I need a beer.
Okay. Well, that's
gotta
what
go.
Show's called. Musicians in bars getting beer with the Teabag.
That's what we do.
Bunch of
we have beer with Mr. Bag. Bring it down. Cheers.